We will assist you in this tutorial on how to remove Windows 7 from dual boot. This tutorial is being made on a Windows 10 powered laptop. The given instructions can be followed for Windows 11, 8 and Windows 7. All the process is pretty the same. The ability to run multiple operating systems on one computer is unquestionably very useful. You can use this function to test or use different operating systems without sacrificing your primary operating system. After installing multiple operating systems, you can start any installed operating system through the boot menu on Windows. The boot menu lasts for 30 seconds. A 30 seconds delay becomes useless when you don't need it anymore and don't wish to wait that long. This tutorial will assist you if you want to hide or remove a single or all installed operating systems from the dual boot menu without having to format your hard drive or uninstall your primary operating system. You can remove and uninstall Windows 7 or any other operating system from a dual boot machine. Before we get started, make sure you can use your device as an administrator. To remove Windows 7 or any other operating system, go to the Start menu and search for msconfig. From search results, open up the System Configuration app. Go to the Boot tab. Here you can delete an OS, set an installed operating system default, and decrease and increase timeout. Highlight Windows 7, and then click on Delete. Click Apply to save the settings, and click OK to exit. You now need to restart your PC for changes to take effect. The boot menu has vanished, and it directly started Windows 10. To free up disk space, you now need to identify the partition where you had installed Windows 7. Separate data you want to keep. Transfer your data to another partition or external storage devices, and then format the partition or manually delete Windows 7 files. Hopefully, today's tutorial has been useful and informative. We hope you have managed to remove Windows 7 from dual boot by this following tutorial. In the tutorial that we have missed anything important, we would be glad to assist you via the comment section. Questions, suggestions, and feedback can be posted in the comment section.
Please visit softsuggestor.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.